The biggest killer of leopard cubs is other leopards. And this nomadic male was a threat to Kujira and Nakunga. The only thing that could stand in his way is Makanyu. The area's dominant male and the cub's father. As soon as Makanyu picked up the scent of the intruder, he immediately started to track him down.
So we had this situation where these two males, they were sizing each other up. The tension was building and building and building. Eventually, a point broke where these two males had to fight. It happened in a thick, scrubby area, out of sight.
The young intruder was the first to emerge. But there was no sign of Makanyu. The uncertainty was horrible. He finally emerged, properly beaten up. But because the nomadic male started to leave, he was clearly the victor.